Alright, I think we got enough in there.
Alrighty.
We'll dip it again. I will note we are using the same baton in case anybody's trying to consider this a controlled experiment. I wouldn't consider it very scientifically controlled.
No, it's not.
Using the same jar, the same baton, the same bucket system? Yep.
But it is
in
the same night and the same place.
Thanks, Brooke. Okay. We're
going to
take it off a little bit.
The light is over there.
Just gonna wipe off the shaft just to be safe. Okay. Moving away, lighting. Hopefully. Seems to be hotter. I noticed it seems hotter right away.
It
definitely sounds different. This one has a sound to it and the other one did not. This one is brighter, isn't it?
The other one had a little bit of sound.
The other one had a sound, but
it did?
Yeah.
Well,
I hear this one more.
It's dripping.
Oh,
yeah, it's still dripping.
Okay, it was dripping.
Yeah, no, not anymore. It's good now.
Okay, thank you. Oh yeah, look at all that. Definitely dripped. Wearing what you should not wear, which is a sweatshirt. But it's very cold out tonight, so.
It feels good.
Yeah. Does it feel hotter?
It feels different.
Yeah, it definitely seems different.
I smell this one a lot.
I like the other one better, actually.
Yes.
Did the other one look different?
Yeah. It looked.
Does this one look better?
It's brighter.
I think this one's better, but at the same time, I'm more freaked out by it because it looks like the flames are bigger when you stop. You have to hold it for a little bit. Like when you started off, it was like this on the end of it, and it looks unsafe.
Very unsafe.
Like now it looks better, but if Miss Charlene stops screaming a quick second, you see the flames go whoop.
Anybody want